notice.
Too introverted for anyone to notice.
People on the square. Animals, every one of them.
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
I suppose I could use this. I might need it one day.
The parasite needs three things. Three men.
Oh. She's above me.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Dr. Steinman said he'd release me today. Ryan didn't come to see me since the New Year's attack, not once. But Dr. Steinman was very attentive. He told me that once the scar tissue was gone, he was gonna fix me right up, make me prettier than any girl I've ever seen. He's sweet, all right. And so interested in my case.
Dr. Steinman.
Darling, we need more of these for the show.
Sometimes when you search a body, you set off the damn thing on accident. How did I get over to where that is?
She didn't fit in anyway. I don't care where she's gone.
Alright, start hack. Remove the tiles, place the pipes, and connect the flow. That's basically the part. My baby! That hack is gonna be weird. Little guy.
The finest? The finest? Hardly, hardly at all.
Keep away from my patients!
Clean that up, you little nothing!
Yeah, it's yours to change. Ooh, got ammo. Okay. Oh god, it sucks.
Hello? Oh, get the door, Sydney!
You want to use the emergency access, you'll be needing Dr. Steinman's key. He's the one that runs this place. But I don't expect the hand that you out of that milk of human kindness. Steinman ain't that kind, and frankly, I'm not even sure he's still human.
That's my robot. I love my turret. You okay? You're not smoking? Okay, good. Where's her body? Where's her body? What the hell? Where's her body? Oh, there it is. Oh, pick the machine gun. Oh, I saved my ammo. I saved my ammo. Okay. Oh crap, fuck it up. Okay. I'm not Bravo alone. Oh god. Hold on. Oh crap. Oh come on. Sorry for the sudden interruption. Oh no, my baby! Oh my poor baby! How dare they, those bitches. Break my baby. How dare they. Okay, if I mess this up, I'll hate myself. Ah, shit. Make me vertical. Looking for an old piece. Oh, yes, $5 cheaper, still $5 cheaper. All right. Oh, my little buddy, I'm so sorry. Didn't leave anything behind, did I? More pistol rounds. Pistol ammo. Oh, my poor baby, it's bouncing around everywhere. Oh my god, you're gonna blow up. Well, Dr. Steinman.
Adam presents new problems for the profession. As your tools improve, so do your standards. There was a time I was happy enough to take off a wart or two, or turn a real circus freak into something you can show in the daylight, but that was then. When we took what we got, but with Adam, the flesh becomes clay. What excuse do we have not to sculpt and sculpt and sculpt until the job is done?
Dr. Steinman's creepy. I forgot about that. Forgot about that. Thank you. Look for Ford. Oh, that was fucking painful.
The streets looking for a victim he can ravish for his grotesque amusement.
Okay. Need it up and up. Turn forward. Up. Turn. Forward. I'm not gonna get used to the system right away. Tannenbaum, she's beautiful.
The finest? The finest? Hardly at all.
Where is she?
Go away!
I can wonder how.
Oh yeah, she broke my turret though, little bitch. Little bitch, broke my turret.
What's that, fella? You think I'm prettier than Garbo, huh? What?
Yeah, remember it's in his corner. Okay. The goddamn part. Where is it?
Enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
I know parasites will be punished. That's why I gotta do this carefully. Ah, fuck me. Okay, okay, okay. Hold on, hold on, hold on. Okay. Sorry about before. Phone went off. I broke my baby! How dare they? They broke my baby, those bitches. They will pay.